This is Austin for What I Knew Today. And, yeah, last few days have been pretty busy. Musical's officially done, and it was a blast. Beauty and the Beast was fun. Although I will be happy that I won't have to wear a pendulum around my neck anymore. I was originally going to have a slideshow type of video with pictures from last night, including a cast party, backstage, and strike party. But I forgot my camera at home, and yeah. So you just get to see my ugly face. Anyway, things are going pretty well. I'm tired as heck, but I have nothing to do today, so yeah! Jim, for my punishment, permission to change a little. Since it's kind of frozen outside, it's kind of hard to do a battle out there, so I was thinking of maybe getting a video from a medieval war game I have on my computer, which I need one program for that, which I could get from one of my friends, I think. I don't really know. But, yeah, I could possibly make a video off that, which would be pretty awesome, because that game's fun. Yeah. But anyway, I completely forgot what the punishment was from Jim. So, I might do that another day. I'm kind of not in my computer, and if I let go of this button, I have to start all over again. Anyway, today is a pretty good day. When I got home from the strike party, I got to haul a deer carcass off our driveway. That was fun. And still there, and it's kind of foaming a little bit out of the nose and the mouth, and it's kind of icky. But, let's see here. Recently, my mind has been simply around dragon games. For about a month or so now, I've been wanting to find a good dragon game, and now I keep on thinking of good ones. Good dragon games, and I don't know. I always go through these little phases where it's like a mini obsession. But anyways, it's pretty awesome. Things are going well. Facing a little bit of drama, but that's high school. And, next is Becca. I think that's the correct name. If I said it wrong, I apologize. I just saw that was a new person and that she was on. So, yeah. And, let's see here. My challenge for you is to either watch a trailer for the movie Reign of Fire or watch the actual movie. I would say rent or buy the game because it's cheap, but the game sucks, which is why I'm getting ideas for it constantly. Anyways, this is Austin for What I Knew Today, and I'm signing off. Adios!